Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
It's not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. Let's see what we got. Looks good. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign. So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
All right, come on. Come on.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. Scoot back. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go to the doctor. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
Kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aww. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Hey, look, fireflies.
Come on.
Oh, look.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge. Watch yourself.
You too. Damn it, spores.
might go down.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us. So we can open the gate.
Thank you. try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Scoot back. Here you go.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Let's look around. Over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We find out where they went. Shit.
So it's probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide. Jesus. any clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Ha!
shit!
Here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. You wanna do this the hard way?
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry! You're doing good. Just keep at it. There'll be double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
The kid's got a gun!
Back.
He's in
there!
Oh,
shit! Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel? Here, stand up! Put your arm around me. All right. Let's go. I swear to God, if I get you out of this, you're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on, you gotta get up. This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? He's fast. heard that. There he is. There he is. That was a terrible shot. There you are. Watch your step, Ellie. There you are. Hold it steady. Oh, man. Thank you. Are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us
back. I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here.